for zero. Just double checking, we're clear to engage.
Okay, hit him.
Secure the way we came in.
Roger. Hello, sir. There's a civilian inside here.
Oh, yeah, there's another one as well, sitting down.
Salaam alaikum.
We've got one time civilian here. He's sitting down.
Gotcha.
He's in that building there to your left.
In this room. I don't see him, but yeah, I trust you.
Zero One's reporting there's a sort of a roadblock position to our north SVD.
Alpha 015, Mr. Jemmett.
After you.
Thank you, kind sir. Extinct. Crossing over.
Zero Alpha 15, Mr. Jemmett.
Southwest.
Oh, yeah, I see the checkpoint.
You do? Where is it?
Bearing 350, 180, 200 meters out. Where are you to me? See the rock formation just in front of us, about 130 metres.
Mm-hmm.
Look up from that,
yep.
You should see the red barrier.
Yeah. Yep.
And now, no movement.
I really think.
Oh, yeah, I see a weapon. In the bunker on the right hand side, one times Taliban AK 47.
Contact in this scenario, return fire some warning shots if you can, drop to the ground and withdraw backwards. We'll then hook around this sort of mound that we're on now to the east and count their six.
Roger.
You really don't trust us.
Alright, I got visual now.
Okay, cool. Just gone active. Not wearing
uniforms. Had a shot.
Yeah, they shot at us.
They're not wearing any uniforms or Alpha, and they've just gone active. Over.
I've got eyes on that guy in the bunker. He doesn't look like he's moved.
I've got eyes on him. He put his weapon up, but he shot us.
where would that come from?
It's coming north, but I don't know where.
Scanning.
Okay, fire.
Eyes on. Guy off to the northeast.
Okay, fire a warning shot first. Warning shots first.
Warning shot fired. He's running east.
Okay, if he engages again, put him down. Alex, keep eyes on the guy in the bunker.
Roger.
Someone turn me on to the guy that's running.
Due north, he's gone down death lead.
Roger. Sixty's hit.
No, I'm up, I'm just getting down.
Sorry.
I heard more shots fly over my head, see where it's going.
Yeah, same. Okay, put him down. Not the guy in the bunker hasn't engaged
yet. Yep, I know. Following tracers that these guys are...
Not seeing this guy.
Move to 60. You support 60, me and Alex will keep an eye on the bunker, man.
Roger. Push him past G6.
If this guy in the bunker turns, am I free to drop him?
Yeah, Roger.
He's still up there, be careful. Alright, I'm gonna move a bit around to the right.
Roger.
Moving up to this hill up front here.
I'm putting down light suppression into that defile.
Contact front, moving west towards bunker. Just one down.
Second down.
Holding.
Gun, the bunker still hasn't opened up.
Yeah, he's still remaining at position.
Can you cover us if we go inspect bodies?
Yeah, Roger that. I've got a good overview here.
I've got eyes on the
bunker. Guys, we've got enemy patrol behind us. Just a quick 6 check. We've also got a patrol 030 degrees, 600 metres, and we've got a patrol, or a single man, armed man, 90 degrees, 400 metres, moving this way. Yeah, there's two patrols, one at 90 degrees, moving what looks like southeast, and another one at 30 degrees, moving what looks like northwest.
Roger that, moving.
Move back to us, guys.
Do you want to leave the bodies, yeah?
Yeah, for now, just leave them. Okay, I've got another patrol now, direct north behind. If you, Alex, look slightly right of the bunker, you can see him moving down from the tree line, 100 metres.
Eyes on the patrol east, they're moving towards us now, away from the rocks and the two storey. I'm counting 3.
Roger.
Yeah, eyes.
I have no eyes on that tree line patrol, Baxter.
That's right, we're going to withdraw from this position back east, get into position to ambush this patrol that's behind us.
If I'm...
But we didn't engage. We've now got a patrol behind us to the east. We're going to start to withdraw back to that initial compound. Permission to ambush the patrol to the east if they come within 100 metres of it.
Okay, cool. We're clear to ambush these guys.
Mag.
to this front line here.
I think Sigsy's lagging out.
Yeah, I'm getting some bad FPS shots.
I'm catching them.
This is perfect ambush ground. As they move left to right, we can hit them.
Yeah, they've got perfect eyes on them now.
Yep, 6-0, you want to come to my right, there's more.
I'm good here.
I've got
everyone good to engage. Everyone good to engage?
Yeah, I've got
front
guy.
Two right.
Well, Alpha-015 is going to engage this patrol. Alpha-0, just double checking, we're clear to engage.
Okay, hit him.
Two down.
I got three down, I didn't get the end guy. Did someone get him?
Watching rear.
Keep watching, I'm going to check 6. We've got a massive patrol moving out of... Jesus Christ, massive patrol moving out of Chahardar. Bearing... 310, massive patrol moving out.
Oh,
moving
yeah.
In this direction.
Oh my god.
Urgent message. 0415. Patrol has been ambushed and is down. Break massive patrol. At least 20 enemy combatants moving down out of Chahar Dara. Over.
We've got contacts 550 out.
You've got at least a.
It's a platoon. 20
man patrol, 500 metres northwest of our location. Going to put them at approximate grid 017022. I'll get you exact count on that now, over.
That's 210 men.
This is a job for Cass, over. We need the Apache on this, over.
Somebody still needs to be watching that section we ambushed. Someone still needs to be watching that.
Yeah, I'm still on it.
Go firm, guys, if you stood up.
Jesus Christ, look at my guy. Alex, are you getting a picture of this?
Oh, you definitely go to this gym.
Yeah, I'm going to move off it if the picture's taken.
Go! Yeah, they're moving in. 600 close.
Any update on that Cass, Alpha Zero?
Grid 019024. They're getting close.
If it all goes to shit, we're going to withdraw to that compound to our southwest, okay?
Yep, seen. Southwest, yep. Oh, this is going to be interesting.
Yeah, patrol's currently the southeasternmost part of the patrol is currently out in the open and therefore easy targets for cast. No civilians or civilian buildings anywhere near the bulk of the patrol. Over.
500 meters.
Roger that. Updated grid is approximate 018025. 018025.
Okay, we've got one at 300 metres, bearing 312.
Right, I'm looking at enemy 018025, 018025, approximately that position. It's where the path comes down out of Chahar Dara. Over.
Sigsy swap, we need the big guns up here.
If they fire at us, the Apache better be sharpish.
Oh,
all respect, Henderson, these guys mean business.
Yeah, our police wouldn't have an RPG.
They want us to fire a warning shot before the Apache engages.
Nope.
I can fire one if you want.
No, wait.
As soon as you do, start fucking running.
Yeah.
I'm gonna, next time we come out, I'm gonna pick up an RPG and write warning shot on the side of it.
Apache's engaging, Apache's engaging. Here comes the fireworks. Roger, officer.
Is it actually engaging now, or is it going to be?
It's going to be engaging any second.
Quite spread out. There's a guy off to their like southwest. Do you see him? Like by himself.
Yep. Got a nice discast. 400 meters out. Fuck. Stay low, boys.
Yep. I've got a bead on.
Yeah, I got my bipod out just in case.
It's starting to spread out now. It's Apache, but if I can. We're still seeing no fire from the Apache Zero Alpha. They're now 450 meters out from us. Over.
Eyes on the Apache. It's coming in from the south.
Roger.
Pretty fucking low.
If these guys go active on us, fucking we're out of here, alright?
No return of fire, just gotcha. Sprint. Southwest.
I can pop off a couple shots and then.
Oh, they're really spread out. We've got
yeah, they are now.
To the west.
Shit, here they go.
The mobile, the guy on the west hasn't been hit.
Yep, keep an eye on him then, too, because don't return fire, we don't want to give away our position. We just want the Apache to nail him.
400 metres out, you say? Just in case.
They're about that, yeah.
We've got times three standing in the centre where the patch is firing.
Eyes on.
Off to the left as well.
Patchy like missing.
Don't know.
Down in that definitely, don't they? Because they're running this way now. But
I'm going to give you the heads up. If they reach 200 metres, I'll give you the heads up, and that's when we're going to engage because they still haven't seen us.
Gotcha.
Down with the RPGs. Though.
Yeah, mine's on. Bacon, he's your priority target.
Yeah, hi guys.
Got a guy stood up. 4 degrees, 600 metres to the left.
Guard the RPG went down.
These guys are fucking invincible.
Oh, there's the Apache, just a shit shot.
Gunner, oh shit. Northeast. Running right towards us.
Yeah, okay. Keep an eye on it.
Richard.
Mate, he's looking right at me.
Eyes. Yeah, eyes. I've got eyes.
Yep, got a bead on him. He's shooting.
Yeah, he's in the field. Warning shots.
He was opening fire on me, mate.
Yeah, still, it's right. Warning shots.
No, that was
Oh, fuck,
fire.
60. Oh, okay. On my screen, you got flung up in the air.
Is he dead?
Not sure, I'll watch him.
Don't know, he went down into the field.
Okay, keep eyes on him. I'm going to keep eyes on the cast.
Roger.
Was that definitely an enemy off to our
right? Oh yeah, definitely. I thought it was a farmer to begin with, and then I brought up my binos.
He was in a field there, I mean.
They're popping smoke, aren't
Don't
they?
Don't worry, I've got
okay,
him.
Okay, he stood up in the field,
He's down.
Are you sure?
Nope.
Do you want us to approach Baxter?
No, stay here.
You any thermals out there?
I haven't got any thermals.
I have.
We got one guy still standing there, Baxter, soon.
Yeah.
He's to the right of the smoke, he's just behind.
I've got no thermal contacts in that field to our northeast, guys.
Cool.
It might just be the parts, though. They're too thick.
Yeah, we've got two guys still up there. Are you guys on paper?
Take a shot on them. Eyes on the field. 21.
Okay, swap with Sigzy.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. Sorry, mate.
That's okay.
There's still guys still up in there, just keep an eye on them. We're still good on the range.
Send 415.
Yeah, looks good. We don't see them advancing anymore. I've had a couple of guys stand up every now and again, but then they've been put down. Apache stopped firing for now. Break. We also ambushed another. Whilst the fire was coming down, we ambushed another patrol that was encroaching on our position to the northeast. Two-man fire team put down. They fired shots at us. We fired warning shots and then brought them down over.
Roger, Wilco, 1-5 out.
Okay guys, we're to withdraw back down the way we came, double timing, back to the FOB.
Copy.
Any questions?
Nope.
Next.
Let's get the fuck out of Dodge.
I like how it was we ambushed them in the field.
We did.